I think about my grandma or any of our ancestors, like how much harder their lives were than ours, and like how what they went through and the all kinds of hardships and traumas that they endured so that I could live the kind of life that I live, and it just
And before we play it, I'll play the saddest chord of all time. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
How sad is that
That's
chord?
That's very sad.
Yes. Like when you enter heaven.
Is that what it's going to sound like, Charlie, when I enter heaven?
I honestly feel like that's what this song is about.
It might be a little
about.
Different for you, Tom.
Play some lower notes.
Oh, Lord.
You've been taken by the wind. You haven't known the kiss of sorrow. Doors that would not take you in. Outcast and the stranger. You have come by way of sorrow. You have come by way of tears. But you'll reach your destiny. Meant to find you all these years.
Yeah, boy.
I mean, I could do half step down if you feel like it's high. Like,
I think the grassier the better.
Don't
you agree?
You who once were left behind will be welcome at love's table.
And then that next bit there, what is that?
That's more solo.
So
and it's kind of it's also a vocal stacky moment where people are going. But I would say in general, it's a
cool.
Brandon, it's kind of, it's a runway, right? Like it's a slow build.
All the nights that joy has slept will awake to days of laughter. Gone the tears that you have wept, you'll dance in freedom.